Yes, it's something new, but Stark Rose. He has 4 planes destroyed, 283 fuel trucks going to this area. Regular. They're hitting them hard, they're hitting them quick. Russian bombed them this afternoon. Russian bombed them. Now the U.S. bombed them. Keep on bombing them, keep on hitting them, keep on hitting them with all their money. They're going some $500 million a year in them oil trucks. Stop them. Take the money away from them. Take their money away from them. They can't buy weapons. They can't buy food. They can't buy anything. You can take all their money away from them. Take all their money away from them. Take all their power to make money away from them. You got to keep on hitting them. Wherever they can hit them. You know, that's our spot. You can hit them. This is something you can start to lose. U.S. war planes destroyed 283 fuel trucks in Syria. This is something you can start to lose. Thank you for watching.